You're back. Be still, my beating heart.
Superstitious? Do what you gotta do. I could use one of those myself.
Form of work. Necessary steps be taken to secure the future. Help give me the strength to carry on. This noise! The journey ahead will be long and hard. We must arm ourselves accordingly. As he had warned, it appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest. We must secure more ammunition!
Kaboom.
I like to watch them burn. I know it's not funny, but it's funny.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
This is Eagle's Nest. Over.
Richtofen, is that you? When we didn't hear from you, we feared the worst.
Fear not, Dr. Groff. It is me, Edward. Any reports from the giant suggesting my demise are erroneous.
One day it will all be over. For you, today is that day.
So long as your definition of fun means being woefully underpowered.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Groff, have you made any progress?
Done, Doctor. Machine is ready. Awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
Security Protocol 935.
No, actually. Maxis and his daughter have already been dealt with. There can be no respite from battle. No longer secure.
Do that a little quicker next time.
and the time is right, I shall reveal my monkey to the world. For free. All of it.
Repel the horde!
I can't help but think I'll only use this as a last resort. I'm a doctor first and foremost. The soldiery bit is really just a sideline for me.